Did you know that Embrilliance software can simplify the stitching of your design? It can combine color stops so that your designs stitch quicker for the way that you want to stitch them. Here I have a design that you can see in the lower right-hand corner. It tells me there are 12 colors currently in the design and 31 color stops. That gives us lots of versatility. If you click the plus button in the objects window, you'll be able to see all of the objects that make up the design. What if we could make all of the leaves stitch together? Well, Embrilliance has a way to do that, and I'll show you how. First, what we're going to do is color the designs so that it will stitch the way that I want it to stitch, so that it can sort intelligently based on the information that I give it. So I'm going to change, for instance, the grass to green, and I can search for colors by name if I know the name of the color that I want. Just change the color. So I'm going to go ahead and finish coloring this design, and I'll be right back. Okay, I've colored this design. You can see that I now have 10 colors, still 31 color stops. So now I'm going to the utility menu, and I'm going to choose color sort. This is where Embrilliance does its work. It takes all the similar color stops and decides whether it would be a good idea to combine them into one stop so that you don't have to stop and start the machine as many times during stitching. Okay, it says that it has reduced my design by 16 color changes, so now I'm going to save it. And I will call it Garden Sorted. Now let's open that new design and have a look at what it's done. And here's our design. It now has 15 color stops instead of 31. So let's have a look at the color stops quickly. You can see I successfully put all of the green items together, and Embrilliance is going to stitch those all together. So now I just have 15 color stops. That will speed up my stitching. That's what you can do in Embrilliance. We'll have more next time in Computer Tips.